Oh, it's good for all of these players because these players they don't have team to play, and it's good to come here and try to show as much as they can. But like we play here is very difficult to play because we play 1 hour, we rest 1.5 hours, and we have to play again. And when you stop and we have to come again, it's very hard to have a good condition to play the game.
Yourself, what are you hoping to get from this tournament? A new contract?
Yes, of course. I'm without team in this moment, but I'm trying to do as much as I can. Also in Portugal with the Sindicato de Jogadores in Portugal. But we know that it's very difficult, but I will try as much as I can to show what I can do. And of course try to get a good team to play. This is what I wish. I hope I can do it.
This thing about arranging a tournament for players who haven't got a contract, how you see that? Is that good for football players?
Yes, it's wonderful because, as everybody knows, the players that they don't have team and they have families, they have babies. When you are without team, you cannot get your money. And of course, this tournament is. I hope that in the future they can have more these tournaments because it's very good for all of these players to try to play good and get one good contract and one good team to play.